2020.
That's a stretch.
Fine, 2024. I win, we move in there. I'll take the west wing, you take the east wing, you can be the first gentleman.
Actually, that sounds kind of great. Thanks for coming with me to get my stuff.
How can I pass up an opportunity to look at our future house?
Oh, just remembered, I kind of got you an engagement present.
Is it a waffle tower?
I mean, it's a little better than that.
Quality welders.
How did you do this?
Called in a few favors.
Excuse me, here.
A few hundred favors. Mr. Vice President, Ben Wyatt from Congressman Murray's office.
Hey, Ben, Dave told me you were going to be coming by, and you must be Leslie Knope. Welcome. Welcome.
My name just came out of your mouth.
Well, yeah, it did.
Well, this isn't happening. This isn't real.
No, it's happening, and I'm delighted to have you here. On behalf of the president and myself,
Vice President, I am deeply flattered, but there's no way that I could take over Madam Secretary Clinton's position. I mean...
I'm confident you could do that job or any other, but
okay,
the reason...
Okay, I will.
The reason you're here is, I'm told, you've done such a great job in your town and in the state of Indiana, and I just want to say congratulations for your public service.
And I just want to say thank you.
Well, you are very welcome. You're very welcome. You're very welcome.
You're very handsome.
I think we're all done.
Well, you're very nice.
Okay. Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much. We'll see you tomorrow.
Well, you will?
Thank you, Mr. Vice President.
You're welcome.
You don't let anything happen to him. Do you understand me? He is precious cargo.